side that says
on the
bypass.
Bypass.
On the dark side. On the light side.
Do you see it, Steve? For
that one, and I got this one. I can play an A chord as long as I don't have to go to anything else.
Yeah.
There's your C sharp 7. Rock and roll bar chords, power chords!
Everybody's raving. Everybody's raving. All the first two of
I know, I
want.
Your idea.
One, two, three, oh. Everybody's raving. Everybody's raving.
What was the idea you had for the lyrics, Dutch?
Right here.
Oh, on the love to saddle up her horse and ride.
To saddle up her horse and take a.
She didn't specify country guitar. She specified country music, and I think we're making that fairly evident just by the flavor of the song.
Loves to saddle up a horse and then she rides real far.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
that's good. Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, I like what you did with the melody on that. That worked out good. Of course, you'll never remember.
I won't remember what it did.
Yeah. The downbeat comes on four of foreground. So in the foreground is dewy just a wagging his tail.
A lot of words there.
Yeah.
Too many words. Like the
Leopold
said to Mozart.
Yeah, I know.
Too many
yeah,
notes.
But yeah.
Which ones would you suggest I take out?
I'm good with the first verse. Is there anything you wanted to over? I'm good with
let's just go on. I did the other F sharp the second time around.
I'm kind of liking the sound of this band dry, without any reverb. The rest of the band with no reverb, just kind of really dry, sweet contemporary form. Style. I yeah. really like it.
You know?
She learns something new every day in school. He teaches us how to love. He teaches us to dream. He teaches us to hope. He teaches us to smile some every day. Sister Parker, won't let go.
See, and I won't continue that on this because that's not going
to
be.
When we do the scratch, I'll have to skip the last. When I do the scratch vocal,
so it's a little lighter.
Yeah.
Yeah, the brush is better.
I'm just not sure if I want to use that or the bamboo.
Owen is our baby boy, got a heart full of love. And a face full of joy. He's an angel sent from above, and he's teaching us how to love. He teaches us to dream, he teaches us to hope, he teaches us to smile some every day. He teaches us to know how we can be strong. Yeah, that's our Mr. Sir, Owen Crew. He teaches us to love. He loves his monkey Binky, and I think he's so happy Oscar's running his way. Mommy and Daddy, they love him so, and Sister Parker won't let go. Thank you. Like a flower, he came in the spring. How could one smiley guy so much happiness bring? We're so glad that he came to stay, and he teaches us every day. He teaches us to dream, he teaches us to hope, he teaches us to smile some every day. He teaches us to know how we can be strong. Yeah, that's our Mr. Sir Owen Krug. He teaches us to love. Owen is our baby boy, got a heart full of love and a face full of joy. He's an angel sent from above, and he's teaching us how to love.
Is everybody rolling?
We're done rolling.
Everybody's rolling.
Here we go.
Raven Star Wilkin is a hometown jewel. She learns something new every day in school. You should see the picture that she just now painted. Well, it's so awesome. We nearly fainted. You could try to describe it, but it's kind of hard. It's a colorful scene in a big backyard. In the foreground is Dewey, just a wagging his tail. He just saw a squirrel, and he's hot on the trail. Raven Star Wilkin, Raven Star, loves to saddle up her horse, and then she rides real far. What a very special little girl you are. Everybody's raving about Raven Star. Brothers Lucas and Dallas chasing Sister Crystal, spraying her down with a water pistol. Mom and Dad are having corn on the cob with Grandma Bonnie and Grandpa Bob. Everyone else is playing ball. Chemo Pal Crystal's at the outfield wall. Up to bat at the plate is Mom's friend Rich. Debbie's on the mound winding up for the pitch. And who's that cheerleader over there, clapping her hands and jumping high in the air? People say she's sweeter than a chocolate bar. Everybody's cheering for Raven Star. Raven Star Wilkin, Raven Star, loves to saddle up her horse and then she rides real far. What a very special little girl you are. Everybody's raving about Raven Star. Everybody's raving. Everybody's raving. Everybody's raving about Raven Star.
I gotta tell you guys, I was looking back the other night thinking about how when I talked you into getting involved in doing that First Songs of Love project, I was so thrilled, you know, to think that we were gonna do one Songs of Love project together. In my wildest dreams, I would never have imagined that you guys would even remotely be interested in doing this on a regular basis. And to, it is probably
the most fulfilling thing that happens in my life. Mm-hmm. Well, for me to do this with guys that are my truly my brothers. And I just love it. Love you all.
To the amazingness, I had another wife named Grub, so. Of what Third Floor John was, is, and will be.
Yes. Forever.
Guys, I can't wait to look forward to what we will
do. To good friends.
Better than friends.
That's yeah. Family.
Yeah, brothers. You know? I'll be there for you.